Yes, I think the Chancellor of the Exchequer has done an excellent job because the European Union, the Eurozone, needs a banking union, but Britain won't be part of this banking union and we've properly protected our interests in the single market. That's what today's discussions are going to be about, the broader discussions really about how Europe is changing. And a lot of that change is being driven because of the euro, because the countries in the euro need to integrate more, need to integrate their institutions more. Now, Britain's not in the euro. We're not going to join the euro, so we won't be part of that integration. But this change taking place does give us the opportunities to argue for the things that we want in Europe and get a better deal for Britain in Europe. And that's what I'm interested in discussing and pursuing for Britain. That won't be decided today, but it's the start of some important conversations where I think Britain can actually do better.
Excuse me, can we have a question about Serbia?